makeup is located within my room. It's on an IKEA Billy bookshelf, I believe. One of the smaller ones. And I just have Advil and stuff down there, and then Lush products, hair products, makeup on these two shelves, nail polish, hair accessories, jewelry, and then all my random stuff. So we're gonna dive into these two shelves.
Starting right there, I have some makeup books, an Ed Hardy color palette, an e.l.f. palette, an Essence palette, or actually two Essence palettes, and a Sephora Color Festival palette. On top here, I have my three EOS lip balms and then two Eiffel Tower decorations that are from Paris. So the majority of my makeup is stored in these two little containers, which are, not two, these three little drawer containers, which are from Target before it closed down in Canada. So I have it divided by face on the top, and then lips, and then eyes. Here we just have some of my Essence bronzers, powders, and highlighters and stuff like that. I have two little Bare Minerals products here, a Clinique product, an Annabelle product, some like hard perfumes, like solid perfumes, and another Clinique product, an Essence Green Concealer, an Essence Eyeshadow Base, and an e.l.f. highlighter. Here I have some miscellaneous glosses and lipsticks. I have baby lips in the back, some Clinique lipsticks that go into here, some of my high-end lipsticks, Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquids, and then some like other sort of Rimmel and NYC Wet n Wild cheap lipsticks. And then all my glosses on top, which are from various different companies, Sephora, Too Faced, Bare Minerals, Clinique, Victoria's Secret, Anastasia, and then I have my Essence lip liners along here, and then like a Body Shop gloss right there. This bottom drawer is a bit of a mess just because it's so crowded, but I have some little smaller e.l.f., Essence, Jo Fresh baked eyeshadows and powder eyeshadows, or just the little single ones. I have a Sephora quad, some Clinique little sets and stuff, like the mini palettes. I have extra eyebrow stuff, more eyebrow stuff. This is from Quo, that's Essence. Mascaras, Too Faced, Victoria's Secret, Great Lash Clear Mascara, Maybelline, Essence, an extra eyeliner, some liquid eyeliner, some more little eye sets, more liquid eyeliner. Essentially all of those types of products are in here. They're all pushed back, but I just pulled them forward for better lighting, so I have this little plastic container with my whole e.l.f. brush set divided by my Kabuki, and then smaller little eye brushes and stuff, my brushes that I use for highlight and bronzer, and then powder brushes. I also have my Aveeno face wipes, which I just started using. They're great for making makeup remover, and they're super good on sensitive skin. I love them, they work so well. And in the back here, I just have a mason jar filled with extra makeup sponges, all my older brushes, the really cheap ones that I have, and the ones that come in little eyeshadow sets. So essentially all the ones I don't use very much. In this Fossil watch container, I have my little sharpeners and then my cheap Forever 21 beauty blenders that work great. I have another little plastic container from Target which stores all of my everyday makeup. I have Q-tips, this little container is empty, and then I have my Maybelline Fit Me foundation stick, an Essence concealer, eyeshadow base, and another concealer that I'm like almost out of, CoverGirl. I also have my CoverGirl Clean Oil Control Foundation, which I'm almost out of, but I really, really like this one for my liquid foundation. I have the mascaras I'm using right now, the Rimmel Scandalized Rockin' Curves, and a Wet n Wild one for my bottom lashes, my little Inglot eyeshadow thing that I made that I love, I wear it every day, and then my favorite kind of lip products I use all the time, an Essence liquid one, two Essence liners, and two of the
In this compartment, I have my Essence brow liners, two liquid Essence eyeliners, a pencil eyeliner, and my Sephora liquid eyeliner that I use every day.